editing program that is free to download. It's available for Windows, iOS and other operating system, providing a visual way to work with code. File, do a search as VS Code download and go to the first link here. VS Code is a very powerful source code editor which runs on your desktop and is available for Windows, macOS and Linux. I'm going to download VS Code for Windows. I click the download button. I run this file. Select accept and click next. Here you can change your installation location. I set as default and click next. Click again. Next. I create a desktop icon and click next. Click install. Our software is installing now. I click finish. I have installed the VS Code on my computer. It's version 1.4. VS Code has a source control capability. You can open your Git repository or clone your repository here. And VS Code has a lot of extensions. Python. VS Code comes with built-in support for JavaScript, TypeScript, and Node.js, and has a extensions for other languages like C++, Java, Python, PHP, like that. Sample project in Python.